Funny enough, Stevie had already been working with a Buffalo area illustrator on a coloring book. So he was like, oh my gosh, if we can link the three of us together and merge these projects, we might really have something, right?
I love coloring books. I love creating art and things like that. And then when Charlie came and said we can create a story, definitely. Because that's another way that we can put these messages out to the kids so that they can be prepared for life. It was special.